Hammersmith Bridge could reopen to pedestrians and cyclists in weeks after a new government report said the closure was overcautious. The report said Hammersmith and Fulham Council adopted a conservative approach to addressing the safety of the 133-year-old bridge.